A hooded sweatshirt, jacket, or other top. The f*** does that even mean, or other top? To me, a hoodie is much more than an other top. A hoodie will keep you warm when you have no one to hug. A hoodie will keep you snug when you have no one to fuck. And most importantly, a hoodie is a staple for when you're lazy as fuck. Well, you guys most definitely have a hoodie, and if you don't, you better tell that bitch to give it back. That's a girlfriend reference if you didn't know. So for today's video, I will be showing you guys multiple different ways to style a hoodie, and I will also be exposing the world's best hoodie, which is this one right here. So starting off with the secret sauce, this hoodie just ain't soft. It's literally soft as fuck, literally. This hoodie, in my opinion, is exactly what you want a hoodie to be. It's slightly baggy, it's soft AF, got no drawstrings, and it comes in incredible colors. So these hoodies are actually from Abercrombie & Fitch, guys. They're not some H&M quality hoodies. No offense to H&M, but these hoodies are much higher quality, guys. So you are going to pay that little bit extra of a premium price. They come in at $75 Canadian. But yeah, guys, this is literally my favorite hoodie I have ever purchased. And I think that $75 was more than worth it, guys. I literally went and I bought four of them. So that's how you know I thought that they're pretty damn good. Now, how to style it? Well, this could go many ways depending on how dapper you want to get. But let's start off with home. With this first outfit, I'm wearing the Relax Fit Essential Joggers, also from Abercrombie & Fitch. These are super soft as well, guys. I would recommend these as well. These are sick. And I'm wearing that with the Abercrombie sweater, some Nike socks, and some Air Force Ones. This is literally that dope come over, I'm home alone at 2 a.m. outfit. Outfit number two, I've gone with some 90s prep pants from Abercrombie & Fitch as well. I'm not sponsored by them, guys. I've just realized that they've actually got some dope stuff now. They've had like the world's biggest comeback in the recent years. So I've styled these pants with the cream Abercrombie and Fitch oversized hoodie, some Air Force Ones. It's a really basic outfit, guys, but I think it's still really clean. Outfit number three, starting to get a little bit more complicated. Obviously, this is still pretty basic, but still nice and casual. I'm wearing some black chinos from Uniqlo, a light blue hoodie from Abercrombie underneath my puffer jacket. Outfit number four, we've gone for the more athletic fit if you're a gym bro. I've gone with the 5-inch Gymshark shorts paired with my black Abercrombie and Fitch hoodie with some Nike socks and some Vans. Outfit number five, I'm wearing some black denim Levi's jeans with the black Abercrombie & Fitch hoodie. And with this flannel that I got from the thrift store, guys, I have no idea what brand this is. It didn't have a logo on it, so I apologize. And then I'm also wearing some Air Force Ones. Outfit number six, I've gone with some plaid trousers and a cream hoodie and some white Aldo sneakers. This is a pretty cool fit, guys. Obviously, it's still very casual, but it's also got a little dapperness with the plaid trousers. Outfit number seven, I've gone with a blue denim jacket with the cream hoodie again, black prep pants, and some Converse Chuck Taylors. Outfit number eight, we've gone with probably the most dapper fit on this list. I'm wearing the brown Abercrombie & Fitch hoodie underneath an overcoat from Uniqlo with some cream chinos and white sneakers. So those are the fits, guys. We gotta choose the next two legends now. The next two legends are Frederick and Sahil. Shout out to the boys. Thank you. I appreciate you guys following the channel. And that is it for me today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video on how to style a hoodie. If you did enjoy it, please smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. Catch you guys in the next one. Your bro Brandon. Peace out. Take care, guys.